Hey, it's me. I just wanted to say hello to you guys. First video and posting on Facebook, in which I'm not doing anything crazy or weird. Yeah. Had a productive day today. Got some things taken care of. I've been wanting to put all my power, like the controls of my computer and printer and all the peripherals that don't need to always be on a remote control power surge outlet adapter. And I did. And it works awesome. Just with the flick of a switch, everything just turns off. Of course, you gotta make sure you shut down your computer and dismount everything, and you don't want things to break. I also did this for the entertainment, the TV, Xbox, DVD player. So it makes me feel better that when I leave the house, I know things are off. Because, I like to conserve electricity. It's important. Now, what else? Expanded on the storage. Picked up another 1.5 terabyte hard drive. Because I'm getting ready to think about doing a different camera that is going to require more space. What else did I do today? Did a lot of walking. I'm going to be posting a lot of photos of shots I took, kind of like in this industrial area. I had a lot of hard time with the HTC. It's like you really gotta tweak the brightness and contrast settings a lot, depending on your lighting situation, where you're at. I also noticed too that reducing the saturation can actually help out a lot, especially with the camera phone and with just the way it picks up so much, and I don't think it knows what to do with it all. So, yeah, I've got some stuff coming for you. All right, that's it. Peace out.